Hi all, this is Clara from TechyV.com and today I'm going to teach you how to combine photos using Photoscape. Firstly, open your Photoscape and here click combine. Now go to the folder you've stored all your photos and select all the photos you want to combine. I'm going to combine all the photos over here. Okay, well, here are all the photos. Once you drag and drop it, you can make sure it is downwards like this. You can make it side like this, or you can just keep it as checker where it'll come in a checker box. Well, you can stretch the photo like the whole thing will come, or make it paper full or image full, or image full with no enlargement. And you can give the number of columns, that is like 15 or 8 or 2. I'm going to keep it 5. Okay, so this is how it is. Now you can either give a margin to it all like this, or interval of photos, like a gap between the photos, and give some round shape to the edges. You can even add frame if you want, like antique frame. If each photo gets a frame like this or this, okay, we'll just put one frame, shall we? Put this or this. Okay, this looks pretty good. We click OK. Well, this looks a bit big, so let's just increase the height and the width. Okay, so this is perfect. So here now you can see all the photos are combined, and well, it is pretty easy. You can just click on save and give it some title. Okay, save. Okay, now if you go to the folder and open it, you'll find it like this. See, all the photos are combined and all the frames and the margin and all can be seen. Well, this is pretty simple, ain't it? Actually very, very easy. I hope you all have learnt it, and well, have a great day guys. Bye.